3DEXPERIENCE our 2023X introduces Visual Script Designer, a new role to serve multiple industries and disciplines, such as creative design and styling, mechanical engineering, architecture and construction, and many more. CATIA Visual Scripting is a new native application to generate parametric geometries with a visual programming language. All design operations are represented by graph nodes, and relations between nodes are directly editable. Complex and intelligent designs are now accessible without any line of code. And any algorithm can then be captured as a new shareable operator and reused to speed up next design projects. It's also a good way to share and reapply best practices across your team. Another benefit of the parametric and algorithmic approach is design exploration. Generate a lot of design variants or alternatives in few minutes, just by changing parameters values. And select the best design, according to specific criterias or indicators. CATIA Visual Scripting can be enriched by additional operators to address more complex and advanced use cases, depending on additional roles and applications. For example, some additional operators are dedicated to mesh modeling. It's an easy way to rapidly create organic shapes from mesh subdivision and smoothing. It's even possible to generate a subdivision surface from mesh, which is fully re-editable in other CATIA applications, such as Creative Design Experience, or Imagine and Shape, available in additional roles. Form finding and shape research can also be accelerated by using soft body behaviors for mesh deformation. Several constraints are available like pressure, elasticity, gravity, collision, to produce realistic soft body shapes in few seconds. CATIA Visual Scripting can use any data or geometry as inputs, and design sequence results will be automatically updated after any input modification. All outputs are also fully reusable for any downstream activities, such as detailed and structure design, 3D printing, mold and tooling, to reach manufacturable products.